What's up, everybody? I'm back playing some more Ratchet and Clank Full Frontal Assault. We're gonna get back into it here. I don't know exactly what's going on yet. I know I need to do this. Okay, oh, there's robots, okay.
Oh, hello, noobs. I'm guessing by now you realize that I am actually...
You're Zergo, the universe's most cunning supervillain. Are your fever minds blown? Does it nod you knowing that I was right under your noses the entire time?
These invasions were devised to get us off the ship. What were you doing here, Zergo?
Oh, just looking for this. The access key to Moron's galactic weather grid.
Oh, yeah. I have the Hall of Knowledge Brainiacs built it into the defense network. It made sure the weather was nice and sunny for my presidential visits.
You spent taxpayer money turning a defense system into a weather device?
That's right. And while you've been rebooting the towers, I've been uploading a worm that grants me complete control over it. Thanks for doing the work for me, losers. Now, before I turn this key and plunge the sector into total chaos...
How about one more delicious bit of deception?
What's going on?
Thank you for calling the Polaris Defense Force. If this is an emergency, or you've been invaded, please press the pound key. Please leave a message.
Yes, this is Copernicus L. Quark. I'm using my galactic weather grid to throw the galaxy into chaos, because I'm a pompous, narcissistic blowhard. If you want to stop me, you'll have to kill me. Semicolon, open parenthesis. I'm out.
Oh, and BT Dubs, I hacked your ship. Enjoy the carnage. How do you like what I've done with your ship? All I had to do was use a burst of Hex Protocol Override to take control of your system directory. I have a surprise for you. A little easy
no.
Report to Phoenix. It's not designed to drive you mad or anything.
All right, cadets. Looks like the weather grid has turned Yubaro into an Arctic wonderland. Let's shut down the defense center and return it to its former glory.
Okay.
Destroy weather beacons to neutralize local weather disturbance.
Okay.
Warning. Severe temperature drop has lured Grungoths to this region.
Great. Transformer mine? Oh, okay.
Nice new weapon.
destroyed. 9 weather beacons remaining.
9?
Keep an eye out for Grungoths.
Where are they headed in from?
New enemies detected.
How'd that even happen so quick?
Shot. Barricade. Thank you.
is now available.
That's how I see the big map. Okay, drain rail, okay.
Mr. Zircon is on fear.
Are you kidding?
He's down. turret acquired. Time to run out of ammo.
I didn't target the double banger, but okay. Did I miss someone? The barrier didn't go down. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, he's guarding it. That was hidden. It's like super hidden.
I found ammo.
Cool, I got rounds. Shit. I think I'm going this way.
You're not afraid of a Lombax, are you?
One of those is great. His currency is paid. Oh, this is the real way.
Yes!
Then...
remaining.
The Thundersmack is now available. Now, how do I get up to that area? It shows there's one above me, but I don't know how the fuck to get up there. Oh, it looks like it's by the rail. Okay, wait, how did I get up there originally? But the rail goes the opposite direction.
We have lost a death.
Really? I'm so confused because that goes to that one, but maybe I just gotta go there and jump a different direction. Seriously?
Warning, enemies are approaching the base.
Where do I get to that area? Did I miss something back here? Doesn't look like it. How am I supposed to get up there? There's literally no way for me. What am I doing to get up there? The rail's the only... I don't know how to get up there. It's no.
Forces detected.
Are you fucking kidding? I just dealt with this.
Mr. Zircon's new defense marks medium. This is a problem for Mr. Zircon.
God damn it. Assumption at this point. I have no idea what else to do. And I swore before there was like another jump pad right here or something. So, man, I don't know. This doesn't make any sense. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there's a swing shot thing that way? What the fuck? This is not bueno. What is going on here? Everything's all stuttery. What the fuck? Hold on, guys. Why are you being stuttery? Okay, I think it might have finally caught up. Okay, jeez. My autofocus has been off for a minute, so I'm sorry. I know it doesn't look that bad, but...
Now, how the hell do I get up to that other place? Because it just shows it. But it's up higher, like... I don't understand. Oh my god, why is it lagging so bad? Fuck, dude. It connects to that building. Oh my god, stop lagging. What the fuck is going on, dude? It should not be this bad. Am I supposed to go up this way or something? No. Game, can you fucking stop? Seriously, dude. Like, the lag is fucking ridiculous right now. I don't know why it's doing that. And I don't know how the fuck they intend me to get up there. Lagging, dude. Why is it so bad? I literally just want to finish this one fucking mission, dude. Killing me here. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. This is driving me nuts. Okay, I'm back, guys. I took my phone off the Wi-Fi, so hopefully it doesn't lag as bad. I don't know what the fuck it's doing right now. It's pissing me off. I've never had this issue with this game. Oh, wrong thing. Oh my god, really?
The Lombax returns.
Dude, this is irritating the fuck out of me right now. Hold on, guys. Give me another second. Okay, I'm back. I'm getting irritated because, like... this shit is not stopping. I don't know why there's so much fucking lag right now. And I don't want to quit the level and then lose the fucking level and have to do the whole thing over again because it's fucking lagging, dude. Like, get on your shit, Sony, dude. I know my internet's not that great, but it runs this shit fine, no problem. I normally have no issues like this.
right now it's just like wanting to fucking crash for no reason. Fuck this. I don't know if it's just everything in the map and all the snow or what the deal is. Maybe once I take this out it won't be so bad, right?
All weather beacons destroyed. Local weather disturbances neutralized.
No, you're still lagging. Are you kidding? I was about to say, you give me no teleporter? I'm just gonna try to finish it out, guys. I'm really sorry it's doing this, but that's about the only thing I can do at this point. I'm already here, fuck that. You'll get taken care of. This is so terrible. Oh, I got 3,000. Let's put one in the middle just in case. And then we'll go after the main thing. Are you joking? That was bullshit and you know it. I think it finally stabilized, so... Oh, what? Can I not do this one at all unless... But I thought I was supposed to... Aren't I supposed to take these out? Okay, maybe not, I guess. Whatever. Oh wait, which way did I come? I seriously have no idea why it's lagging like this. This is just terrible. I'm so sorry, guys. This is just pathetic. And I don't know why it's having this issue.
Warning. Major assault in progress.
Yeah, yeah.
Enemy dropship now on approach.
Right lane? Okay.
I'll take this one. See ya!
Yeah, he didn't last long. Wow, my picture quality just dropped.
I'm out.
And saying low connection, great.
Do not worry, Furball. Mr. Zircon will protect you.
I think my connection came back finally. I don't know what was up there. Oh, there's a plane. Fuck. Oh, it's a big guy, great. And then... Lane is it? Okay, shit. Help me out, Zircon. Jeez. Shit. I thought I had the Thunder Smack too.
Time to run out of ammo.
another one? Really?
More ammo.
Jesus.
Is ready for deployment. Delivered to Planetary Defense Center.
What? Oh, it's following me.
Formatting device from Gorgarian forces.
Oh, really? Wow, okay. Defendathon it is, cool. I was like, wait, what's going on? Oh man, really? Always max. I was about to say, where's the damn device? A fucking tank. Really?
Out.
Oh, I transformed into a fucking robot? The hell? I didn't know they could do that shit. Yes, I'm aware. Thank you. Oh, it does work on them. I gotta defend this with only 4,000? Or are you kidding?
We got ammo here.
Man, I wouldn't have fucking. Oh, you bitch. Whoa, game. Stop. Why is this going on today? Fuck. Sorry for the lag and shit, guys. I really am. Holy shit! Yes, I'm aware.
Critical warning. Reformatting device failure imminent.
No, no, no. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Nice. More ammo.
There's just so many of them. Guys. Oh my god. How am I actually supposed to do this?
Turret destroyed. Ranger, reformatting device under attack.
Come on.
Turret destroyed.
Yes.
Turret destroyed.
Oh, I just made it too.
Sequence completed. Return to Starship Phoenix 2 for mission update.
Damn it, that was annoying. But we got through it, so let's see if there's any cinematic real quick. Okay, it doesn't look like there's a cinematic, guys, so I'm gonna end this one here, but I'll be back and probably finish it off later. So. Oh.
Way to go, Detective Doofus.
Never mind.
Of course, first I wanted you to pick it up. I have a big surprise for the captain. Destroy my youth! I'll see you soon.
Okay, now I'm gonna end it, but you guys have a great day out there.